Hello students, once again welcome you all to Narayana Live classes. Today we are going to discuss the same assignment, next topic, okay, 11th data, August. The same chapter discussing knowing our numbers. In yesterday's assignments we have discussed the problems, no? That are not basic questions. Now it is a statement type question. This problem also already we have discussed, we are going to revise it again, okay. Population of Sundar Nagar was 235,471. They are given commas also. 235,471 in the year 1991. In the year 2001, it was found to be increased by, the word increased means what? Increased means what? Addition by 72,958. So what was the population in the city in 2001? So the actual population is 235,471. In the 10 years, it is increased by 72,958. So what you have to do? Population of city 2001 is equal to population of city in 1991 plus increase in population. We should add. So 235,471 plus increase in population is 72,958. So what you get here? 8 plus 1 it is 9, 5 plus 7 it is 12, carry over 1, 10, 14, again carry over 1, 3. 3 plus 5, 8. Again, 7 plus 3, it is 10. Carry over 1, you will get 308,429. This is the population in the year 2001. Now, we will discuss the second problem. In one state, the number of bicycles sold in the year 2002 to 2003 was, here put the commas, 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh. That is 7,43,000. In the year 2003 to 2004, it was 1,100,000, 1,010,000 lakh. It is 8,00,000. In which year it was more and by how much? So clearly we can say 8,00,000 is more. Yes, no? 8,00,000 is more than 7,00,000. So 8,00,000 is more. So we can say in the year 2003 to 2004 only more bicycles was sold. So in the year 2003 to 2004 is the answer. By how much it is more? So number of bicycles more means how you will find the difference, okay? Larger value minus smaller value. 8,00,000 minus 7,43,000. So if you subtract, how much you will get? Here it is 0 0 1. Here 10 minus 3 it is 7, 9 minus 4 it is 5, this is 0. So how many bicycles more? 57,100. Yeah, more bicycles. So the number of bicycles more was 57,100. Next problem we discuss, students. The town newspaper is published every day. One copy has 12 pages. Every day how many copies? 1,100. 11,980 copies were printed. How many total pages are printed every day, they are asking. Okay. So each copy has 12 pages. Hence 11,980 copies will have 11,980 into 12 pages. Okay, just multiply, you will get the answer. 12 zeros are 0, 12 8s are 96, 12 9s are 108, 109, 12 1s are 12, 22, 12 1s are 12, 1s 10s 100s, 1000 10,000. So 1,42,960 pages were printed every day. We will do normal multiplication, students. That will be difficult for a directly 12 means. 2 zeros are 0, 2 8s are 16, 2 9s are 18, 19, 2 1s are 2, 3, 2 1s are 2. Okay, again 2 1 times means one place we leave 0, 8, 9, 1, 1. We add it. It's 0, 6, 9 plus 8 is 17, 13, 4, 1. We'll get 1,43,670 pages printed every day. Okay. Last problem we'll discuss, students. The number of sheets of paper available for notebook is 75,000. Number of sheets is 75,000. Each sheet makes 8 pages. Okay. 75,000 sheets was there. In each sheet, I can make 8 pages for a notebook. Each notebook contains 200 pages. Okay. So, how many notebooks can be made from available papers? This problem also already I discussed, no? Each sheet makes 8 pages. Hence, 75,000 sheets was there totally. So, 75,000 sheets will make 75,000 into 8 papers. You multiply 0, 0, 0, 8, 5s are 40. And 8 sevens are 56, it is, we get 6 lakh papers. How much? 6 lakh papers. Okay, students, from this 75,000 sheets, I will get 6 lakh pages. Okay, fine. So, 200 pages can make one notebook. How many notebooks you can make, they are asking. 200 pages can make one notebook means, what about means? 6 lakh pages can make 6 lakh pages can make how many notebooks? 6 lakh divided by 200. 6 lakh divided by 200. We should divide. Okay? Lakh divided by 200. So 2 3s are 6. Okay. 200 3s are 600. 0. Again this 3 zeros. Remaining zeros also we should write here. So we can write, therefore 3000 notebooks can be made. 3000 notebooks can be made. Okay, students, is it clear? Thank you.